We are all boxed in our houses. I am confined in a 2 BHK apartment where I hardly can dance. I dance, I do movement wherever I can. So I'm understanding a new language of freedom with these challenges. I have chosen stairs because I felt that this was supposed to be the most busiest part of my house, but these days it remains absolutely empty. I felt, why not do some movement? Why not understand my body? Why not understand the space?